Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone for all my students of 10th grade. Okay, how are you today? I hope that you're fine. I mean, okay. I hope that you keep your spirit to continue for maybe this is for the next material of chapter 2. At the last material, chapter 2 is how to express about compliment, right? Okay, so I hope that you understand correctly about a compliment. Okay, and we'll continue for the expressions of congratulation. Okay, congratulations, guys. Okay, so and I hope that your everything prepared about LKS page 15. Okay, so open your LKS page 15. Okay, so are you ready to open your LKS about congratulating page 15? Okay, and then okay, look at this. What do you know about how to congratulate someone in English and when do you use it? Okay, so that will be simple, that you speak in bahasa mengucapkan selamat kepada seseorang yang mungkin melakukan sesuatu yang luar biasa atau keberhasilan, ya, in success. Unsuccess, sorry. So, what do you say that? Selamat. Okay. Wow, kamu luar biasa dan lain-lain. Okay. So, so you can follow after me. Okay. Congratulations or congratulations on your. Okay. Maybe I will give you a sample about one of your friends or classmate or maybe your best friend passed the examinations and get the best result. So what do you say? Wow, congratulations on your graduation, maybe on your best result of the examinations. Jadi selamat atas keberhasilan nilai terbaikmu atau kelulusan, itu bisa masuk seperti itu, ya. Okay, and then what are the others expressions to congratulate someone? So you can use well done. Okay. Well done, guys. Okay, so maybe one of that to express about the selamat in English, and then that's marvelous. Okay, and then that's wonderful. Please accept my warmest congratulations. I'd like to be the first of congratulate you on. Nah, you on-nya itu teruskan dengan kegiatan yang memang menjadi keberhasilan, maybe kemenangan. So what do you say that? Okay, guys, how to respond it? Okay, how to respond it? So you can say thank you, thanks a lot, thank you so much, thanks, and the others one, same as they're responding like this. Okay, guys, so I hope that you understand that. So we'll continue. Okay, so practice. We'll write and practice. Okay, so look at this. We start from task 2. Okay, task 1 itu dilewat saja karena bentuknya listening, ya. Jadi kita akan lewat. So task 2. Look at this. Okay. This is page 16. Okay. So look at this. In this way, you have to express about what the statements. Jadi kamu akan saya akan meminta Anda untuk membuka sebuah congratulation, ekspresi yang mengucap selamat sesuai dengan kondisi atau statement di kalimat-kalimat berikut ini. Nah, ini adalah soal latihanmu, silakan dicoba di rumah. Oke, boleh dikerjakan di buku tulis atau langsung di LKS, ya. Oke, guys. Oke, after that for your task, maybe this is for your preparation before the mid test, sebelum kita ujian tengah semester, pelajari bab 1, bab 2, chapter 1. Chapter 1, chapter 2. So formative assessment-nya tolong dikerjakan. So I think this is so simple about compliment and congratulations. Okay. Okay, guys. Good job for you. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, guys. Finally, there will be the last material to give your understand about your material on the mid test. Okay, I will keep your brevi or kisi-kisi in English, ya, in bahasa kisi-kisi. So, what will be material that will get the test on the mid test? Okay, for the 10th grade, is talk about chapter 1 and chapter 2. On the chapter 1 is talk about introductions, and the chapter 2, how to express compliment and congratulating. Okay. Okay, thank you so much for today. I hope that you got a good result. Amin and good luck. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.